In her first public event since the tourism department's rebranding fiasco, Tourism Secretary Cristina Frasco showed no signs of taking back the new slogan, Love the Philippines.
Love the Philippines. Who loves the Philippines? We all love the Philippines.
Frasco barely mentioned the controversy during a forum on Philippine tourism. Instead, she presented figures that show how the tourism industry is quickly getting back on its feet. From the number of visitor arrivals, now at 2.7 million and 300,000 more than the country's full-year performance in 2022, to tourism jobs that reached 5.35 million in 2022 versus the 4.90 million in 2021, and the industry's 1.38 trillion peso contribution to the Philippine economy last year. Figures that show a lot of promise, according to Frasco.
Hope in that, notwithstanding the struggles, the trials, the challenges that we have faced in these past 3 years, none of this has served to dampen our spirit. None of this has served to diminish the beauty of our country, and none of these trials and difficulties will prevent us from claiming our rightful place as a tourism powerhouse in Asia.
Frasco's refusal to change the tourism slogan comes amid calls by some lawmakers to look for another slogan. Senator Nancy Binay, who is also chairperson of the Senate Committee on Tourism, is convinced the campaign has become unsalvageable and that the department should just bring back the old tagline, "It's more fun in the Philippines." The DOT previously said it is conducting an investigation and that it is terminating its contract with the ad agency that produced the controversial tourism video. But Frasco refused to provide any further details on the matter.
How are you? Can you tell us
I'm
how
loving
you are?
The Philippines.
For Senator Jinggoy Estrada, the DOT's prompt response is commendable. Senator Bonggo also expressed support for Frasco, while Senator Sani Angara expressed confidence that with Frasco at the helm, the tourism department will reach its goals and the world will see the many reasons to love the Philippines. Zen Hernandez, ABS-CBN News.